All right, guys, this is a trash bag full of debris that came from the gutter. I'm gonna take you guys up and show you what we've done so far. We've got a big storm coming in, so I'm trying to work from top to bottom and then back to front. So you can see we got the portable hose reel right there. It works really well. Got the Pressure Pro, 4 gallon a minute cold water, 4,200 PSI belt driven machine. It's got a 13 horse AR nickel plated Viper pump. And we've got this new hose here. It's really cool. The stuff is called Fit. And it's a construction hose. It's really nice. Like it a lot. Folds up real flat. It's a small little 50 foot section. And you can see compared to the Flexzilla, it's got those aluminum, the titanium housing. So gonna walk you up on the roof. Wanna show you really quick what my chemical injection system looks like. This is a U-line 55 gallon poly tank. It sits on a U-line aluminum hand truck with a 14 inch plate on it. So it comes disassembled. You have to assemble it, but you can see I've attached these gorilla ties. That way we can hang the 100 feet of hose. I've attached another small gorilla tie here that allows me to hang the hose up when I'm not using it so it doesn't drain anywhere. And then I've got a pretty heavy duty, you know, tie down on there, and then another little place to hang hose. And then what I've done is taken another gorilla attachment. That way the hose hangs right there and we go straight in here. We've got an old TNT pressure cleaning hat that goes over our cover so no debris gets in there. And then we've got our SH and our surfactant in there. And I really only put about 25 gallons in there because it gets heavy. But what's so great about this is as you're driving around the yard, nothing splashes out. It's light enough to transport and it's you can get enough in there to really conquer a job. As you guys can see, we've got some runoff. We haven't touched any of this yet. None of this has been done. Look how moldy those screens are. All right, so what we have done is a gutter cleaning. So I'm gonna take you up on the roof and I'm gonna show you what that gutter cleaning looks like. I'm just using a high pressure ball valve, a Easy Suttner pull with a Mossmatic swivel, a 2 foot stainless steel lance, and the X-Jet. That dispenses my solution as well as do the cleaning. But what we're gonna show you, this is a gorilla ladder right here that we're climbing right now at A-frames to about 16 feet. It's a 26 foot ladder. And I wanna show you what a good clean gutter should look like. So the flashing is old. Once again, this house has not been cleaned in 45 years, guys. So we've got tremendous amount of burn through, there's missing paint, so on and so forth. But I just wanted to show you what those tracks look like all along. You can refer to that other video. You can see what these look like. I have not done the edges over there. I have to get up and use a 45 to shoot those edges. But this was black. All these beams were completely black. I had to lay a solution all across here and then clean those. But the reason I brought you up is to show you what this gutter line looks like, you know, all the way down. And that was just full of debris. And this is burn through, guys. See what that looks like? That's not mold or mildew or organic. It's burn through, where literally there's just no paint missing. So we've run a high pressure ball valve down the downspouts and made sure those downspouts are flowing properly down there. So we made sure all that's good to go. And as you can see, you know, we did touch up through all of here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. Trevor Thompson, TNT Pressure Cleaning. You can see in the distance, it's about to come down. So we have no problem working in the rain, but working in the lightning is very dangerous. You can see over here, this is Florida for you. It's nice and sunny, real pretty. And then we come on over here and it's coming in. So you wanna make sure that you are keeping yourself safe out there. Have a great day. Keep cleaning, everyone. Trevor Thompson, TNT Pressure Cleaning.